This is another new variation on the Rotoscope style. This one's a little more subdued, so it's got a little more space in between when you get the motion and when it goes to a kind of a solid color.